They provide greater endurance, a larger crew, a more capable weapon system. They really allow us to get out to areas here in the region that we would not normally get a chance to operate in.
Since we've transitioned to the fast response cutter fleet, we've actually had 6 counter-narcotics and 1 explosives interdiction.